The network has been installed to get soil moisture measurements under forest over a long period of time. Why we are measuring soil moisture? Mainly we are not interested in the soil moisture itself. We are mostly looking at radar images and at radar backscatter time series. And we want to measure all kinds of environmental variables to interpret the radar backscatter, and we want to see if there are phenological cycles or any other temporal patterns in the data.